Haytham, and welcome to Corpse Talk, the show that brings the dead famous to life. Tonight's guest is a natural philosopher who truly changed the way we look at the world. He's the oracle of optics, the luminary of luminescence, and the visionary VIP.
Corpse Talk! The Corpse Talk! History chat about this and that. The Corpse Talk! The Corpse Talk! When the dead famous come to life!
Please welcome Ibn Al Haytham!
Assalamu alaikum! Hello, hey!
Welcome. Now, born in the country we now call Iraq in the year 965, you were one of the eminent figures of the Islamic Golden Age.
Please, please. I was but a simple scientist. I had ideas. Ping! I tested them, and then I wrote down my findings.
And can you tell us about some of your scientific research?
Certainly. I once wrote a book about whether music made animals behave differently.
Seriously? Hmm. How did that work?
It was a common belief at that time that animals had no souls, but I wanted to know if music could charm the snakes and attract the birds.
Cool! And what did it do to camels? Easy boy, send them to sleep. Like if I played this!
Let's find out, shall we? According to my experiment, it makes them run! Very fast! Isn't science exciting?
Note to self, don't play music to camels again. So, you enjoyed testing out your theories, but one of your earliest ideas nearly got you into hot water.
Ah, you mean when I was studying the River Nile in Egypt? The farmers relied on the river's floodwater to irrigate their crops, but I noticed that the river was either flooding too little, or too much.
Yes, I see the problem. Help!
But then,
ping!
I had the brilliant idea to construct a great dam to control the flooding. And when the Caliph, the ruler of Egypt, heard about it, he sent me workers to build it.
Hello. I absolutely cannot wait for my new dam.
Wow, this was your big break.
Tell me about it. Except there was one tiny problem. I soon realized that the river was far too big to build a dam across. My idea was useless. Kaput!
I've launched.
He looks cross.
Let's get out of here!
Oh, wait for me!
The thing about the Caliph is that he had a reputation for executing employees who didn't deliver what they promise. If I let him down again, I was finished.
Ibn Al-Haytham, are you in there?
But you were a genius, right? Oh, I bet you came up with a brilliant idea to get out of it.
You could say that.
Ibn Al-Haytham!
Observe!
Hello, Mama!
Happy birthday to me! Oh, big yellow eyeballs! Yum, yum!
Get well soon, Ibn Al-Haytham!
Wow! That was your big idea? You pretended to be of unsound mind, and it got you off the hook?
With one tiny problem. I had to stay under house arrest until the Caliph died. 10 years later.
10 years? And you didn't even have Wi-Fi. What did you do? Juggle fruit? Learn how to bake?
No. I studied. I conducted experiments. And I wrote almost 100 important books.
Yeah, that's probably what I'd do.
Hypothesis. Extramission. Intermission.
Aha!
You were only pretending to be sick, right?
Yes, yes. But I was on the verge of my greatest scientific discovery. Don't you see?
See what?
Not what. How? How do you see?
How do I see what?
Precisely. See?
I don't see.
Yes, you do. See?
Okay, time out. How do I put this politely?
Huh? I had just made a breakthrough in our understanding of how light and vision works. You see?
Don't start.
Sorry, let me explain. Until then, all we knew about light was what the ancient Greeks had told us. That it shone out from our eyes, and that's how we saw things.
Well, that seems a bit silly.
That's what I thought, so I looked for another explanation.
Uh-oh, he's gone mobile. Cut wide.
Then it struck me. Say you're an object.
Oh, here we go.
I am an object!
And say the camera there is an eye, yeah?
Oh, yeah, sure.
I will be a beam of sunlight. Here I come. I bounce off you, and now I go into the eye.
Cut to flashback.
Pass me a spear.
Mind if I borrow?
Hey, thanks.
Okay. Sorry, it's for science.
That's funny. It looks upside down.
Let me show you why. Watch this. Light is beamed in a straight line from the sun. It hits the tower, bounces off, and travels through the hole in the wall. Quick! But because the hole is so small, the image is flipped around and upside down. I wrote all about it in my most important work, the Book of Optics.
It's a real page-turner.
Ooh. Bonus fact, many years later, it was discovered that our eyes work the same way. We actually see the world upside down.
We do?
Huh? Oh, I should have said, our brains flip what we see, so everything is the right way up.
Eye-opening stuff. Ibn al-Haytham, groundbreaking scholar, inspirational scientist, and provider of catchy tunes for camels. Thank you.
Masalama. Bye-bye.
Join me next time on Corpse Talk, the show that brings a dead famous to life.
Whew, I think I'll just have a little rest.
Corpse Talk. The Corpse Talk. History chat about this and that. The Corpse Talk. Corpse Talk. When a dead famous come to life.